keep going, don't stop.
Yeah, you're part of it.
Hello everybody. That clip was Tom Green laying on the ground in front of my store. I was dropping some merchandise off there and they were filming something out front with breakdancers. And I think I kind of walked right through the middle of it. I didn't realize what was going on. And anyway, the point of this video is I bought another online storage unit. And I'm heading that way now, and I'll pick this video up in just a moment. Thanks. All right, here I am. I'm at my storage building. It's my personal storage, and I just bought a storage unit online, and it is right across here. This is definitely the closest one I've ever bought to my own. I'm gonna flip this camera around and see what's in here. This lock was broken, it's a little difficult to open. And climb over some stuff. Climb up here. So there's a pretty good bit of stuff in here for a small unit. These little loft units will hold a lot of stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna start digging and I'll get back to you. Done a little plundering. These are all new in the box restaurant shoes. A steam table. I filled it full of cords, but yeah, steam table. Steam table pans. And I gave a bunch of scrap to Jerry. You may remember him from a previous video. Haven't really gone upstairs yet. Jerry hard at work. Kid's bike. Found a box of ammo. I have not found a pistol.
All right, this is the second TV I found in this unit. And a bunch of random stuff. A lot of kitchen items, steam table, nice mixer. They had a catering business. Still got tons of stuff up here.
Dibs.
All right, finally got the upstairs empty. Bottom's almost done. A couple more boxes to go through. A lot of trash to clean up. Giant pile of donations. It's about 50 something Hot Wheels in there. That's good. Let's see. Portable heater. Found lots of change, more loose change than I actually paid for the unit. Costume jewelry to sort through. Yeah, pretty much wrapped up with this. Got the two TVs, the freezer, the nice mixer, pressure cooker, steam table. Yeah, lots and lots of stuff. And lots of broken glass to clean up. Yep. So my van actually broke down last night. So luckily, I can just carry the stuff across.
Keep going, don't stop!
Yeah, you're part of it.
Perfect! I think the train's coming!